Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. This is the header for the doorway. The walk-through door. Why am I doing this one? Because it was already set up from a job before. And I went, move it, and rather than tear it down, I'm just going to go ahead and finish it. And set it off to the side over by the door where I'm going to put it. And go on about my business. I'm trying to do the roll-up door in and get that all done. There's one problem with a self-drilling screw and a magnetic socket that I hadn't thought about. It picks up chips. Yep, sucks them right into the magnet. And it makes it so that the screw doesn't want to go in there. Which is kind of a pain. Now the other thing I got to remember to do is finish this, because if I don't have this screw in, then I got to drill upside down again. I don't like drilling upside down. Drop chips on your hand. And makes it harder to line up. There, this one's got all three in. That one's got all three in. Good. Let's set this over here. Out of the way. Now this one. Already had these on it, so I'm gonna have to put them on again, but I'm gonna turn it so I'm not fighting those existing holes. And I want to have this thing come lined right up. I don't want to have to fight with it. So I should be able to just clamp that down. I've got this driver bit already in it. And 2. Flip it around, make sure I got it lined up right. This is fixing a mistake. The last thing I want to do is fix a mistake by making another one. There we go. Okay, that's got that one. Now this one can go over on the scaffold and I'll get another one set up for the top. I don't think that's the right dimension. I'm gonna stop the camera for a while I figure out what the heck is going on. Okay, now This shaky scaffold is a pain in the butt too.
since his birth. That's where I had it marked. Okay, go down there and put those cross pieces on. Let's see if we can't get this thing put together the way I want it, instead of the way it's making me go. This is like totally wrong. Totally wrong. Yeah, got a ways to go. Loosen up that screw. Let it come down a bit. Thank you. where it belongs.
If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or the legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.